On February 30, 1981, I arrived in New York with 80 cents in my pocket and the dream of becoming a great film director. My name is Tonio Kroger. This is my story. I have been in New York but 15 minutes and already my head is full of questions. Where can I find a reliable film lab? How do I set up an account? Will my lab give me the personal attention I need? Talking with lab technicians is difficult. They have a language all their own. They call this place an efficiency. You know what I call it? All day long, I go to the cinema. I watch Bertolucci, Pasolini, Antonioni, Fellini, Rossellini, De Sica, Petri, Omini, Wertmuller. New York, such a teeming metropolis of the soul. Every block conjures up a new concept for a future classic by Tonio Kroger. Breaking into the business is hard for an outsider, so I decide to attend film school. My first production credit, Key Grip, for the Billy Bones walking film. Some nights I cannot sleep, I toss and turn. I wonder, is Godard right? Is every tracking shot a moral decision? Other nights, my dreams are filled with images from the films of my future.
Film School presents Basic Film Turn.
Panning. The tracking shot. Match cutting. The dolly.
synchronize sound.
Collaboration is very difficult. Everyone wants to be an auteur. Some people are rather unsupportive of the arts. My landlord, for example. Radio City Music Hall and the grand premiere of my first motion picture. I hide my excitement and nervousness under the veil of cool, professional detachment. My first film is very personal, even to some extent autobiographical. I may be criticized for this, but I believe I must remain true to my roots. Like Mama Kroger used to say, you can't know where you're going until you know where you came from. On February 30th, 1981, I arrived in New York City with 80 cents in my pocket and a dream of becoming a great film director. My name is Willie Jones. And this is my story, Willie Jones in America.